everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you guys one of the very useful method how to store your greens in the fridge, which will last you for almost from 1 week to 1.5 week. This is very easy method and I follow this method from a quite a long time, and this is really helpful for me, and that's why I thought why not share with you all. Today I have got with me palak, which is spinach, and then I have a dill leaf, which is soya methi, and I have fenugreek leaf, which is methi, and I have coriander. I'll show you today what is the method I follow to keep my greens fresh for a week and how to store them. If you like my today video, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please go and subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss out any of my useful videos. You can even follow me on Instagram and Facebook also. Let's start the process now. जब आप अपनी ग्रीन लीव्स की शॉपिंग करते हैं, सो मेक श्योर यू डोंट ब्रिंग देम फ्रॉम द मार्केट एंड जस्ट स्टोर इट इन द फ्रिज. उससे सारी उसकी जो फ्रेशनेस होती है, एवरीथिंग यू विल लूज इट. सो व्हाट आई यूजुअली फॉलो इज द मोमेंट आई गेट देम फ्रॉम मार्केट, आई मेक श्योर आई कट ऑफ देयर स्टेम्स एंड देन वॉश देम एंड कीप देम इन द कोलेंडर फॉर 5 to 10 minutes सो दैट द एक्सेस वाटर ड्रेन्स आउट. Now all I will do is on a chopping board, I will place one paper towel. I will just place this on it and I will take off my coriander leaves, which I have washed it. मैंने इसको पीछे का उसका stems निकाल दिए हैं and I have washed them and उनका सारा excess water drain हो गया है. All I will do is just put it on a paper towel and press. इससे सारा जो एक्सेस भी पानी रहता है, एवरीथिंग कम्स आउट एंड यू हैव योर कोरिएंडर फ्रेश एंड ग्रीन फॉर एंटायर वीक. ऑल यू हैव टू डू इज जस्ट टेक दिस आउट फ्यू लीव्स फ्रॉम द फ्रिज, चॉप इट एंड ऐड इट योर सब्जी एंड योर, बट यू हैव टू मेक श्योर इसका जितना भी पानी होता है यू हैव टू टेक इट आउट. नाउ कोरिएंडर इज डन. Coriander I usually store in a different container. Like I have this plastic container. इसमें मैं क्या करती हूँ, I just take one paper kitchen towel जो मैंने use किया था, इसी में वो ज़्यादा गीला नहीं है but it is still little bit wet. So I'm going to put this itself in the ये container में मैं नीचे tissue paper रख दूंगी, और उसके बाद जो भी मैंने पूरा excess पानी निकाल लिया था इसका, now I will take this coriander and just place it in the container. Now take another paper towel, just fold it a bit and place it on top of the coriander. You can now close the lid and your coriander is ready to store in a fridge. If you wash your green leaves, then you can store them for a week. If you don't wash them, just chop it and put it in a fridge, you can store them for more than a week, like almost 2 weeks you can store them. So this is ready to go into your fridge. Now again I will place another dry paper towel like this, and मैंने ये जो मेथी है उसके सारे मैंने hard stems निकाल लिए थे and I have just taken out all the leaves. सारे leaves लेके मैं उसको wash करके 5 minutes drain करने के लिए रख. Now don't press it hard, press a little so that the excess water जितना भी leaves में लगा है everything comes out. Now I'm going to put this methi in a Ziploc pouch. If you want, you get it everywhere, any retail shop. Now I will put all this methi into a Ziploc pouch. All you have to do is just take out the excess air. Now your methi is ready to go into the fridge. Now I'll take another tissue paper, place it on like this. I will take all my dill leaves, place it on the tissue paper. same thing. I will repeat with spinach. I'm going to chop dill leaf and spinach and store them into a Ziploc pouches. Now I will put them into a Ziploc pouch. Now all my green leaves are ready to store in the fridge. It's one of the easiest and one of the fastest method which I really prefer. This is very good even for those people who go for office in the morning and they have no time for cleaning all these veggies and everything. This really helps a lot. So if you like my this video, please do let me know in the comment section below, and please do share your tips how you store your green leaves and vegetables in the comment section below, and I'll see you in my next video with new method and a new tips. So stay tuned to my channel guys so that you don't miss out any of my videos, and I'll see you next time. Till then, you guys take good care of yourself, eat healthy, stay healthy. Bye bye.